me, Gracie, and I'm back again today with another video for you guys. So today, I'm going to teach you guys how to do Musical.ly. If you know me pretty well, you know that I love Musical.ly and I do it all the time. And yeah, I just wanted to teach you guys how to do your own Musical.lys. So go follow me on Musical.ly at Gracie Dethridge and go follow me and like my Musical.lys. But let's get started into the video. So, I have my phone here. I have the case off of it because it's getting a little annoying with me today. Usually, I have my case on it and I'm using my pop socket. If you do Musical.ly quite often, the pop socket is great because you can hold on and just like this and it won't come off. So, but I'm just going to be using my regular phone because I like the feeling of it. Anyways, so this is the song I'm going to be doing. So that's the sound I'm going to be doing. Okay, so usually I do it. Okay, this is really hard to show, but wait a second. What am I doing right now? Wait a second. Hold on, I'm very confused. So usually I put it on fast. This is really hard to show because it's everything's in reflection. But usually I put it on fast. And then you just hit the red button to record. And if you don't want to record anymore, then you just lift off of it. And if you hit the 5-second mark, you can like set it up somewhere. And then hit it and it'll count down and then it'll start it. And yeah, everything else is pretty much just basic stuff. So, now I'm going to show you how I do my hand motions and stuff. And then I turn it to slow. And then, yeah. Pretty basic, but like, you like, I don't know how to explain it, but so usually, like, I do this, taking away to the dark side. Usually, I'd turn it into dark, but I didn't do that with this one. I just kind of swoop my hand. But, yeah, and you just kind of go with the song. People are like, how do you do that with your hands and stuff? You just kind of have to listen to the music and, like, do your hand motions to what it says. Like, I don't know, it's just pretty basic, like left hand and taking riptide, taken away to the dark side. I don't know, but that's how I do it. And then you can add a caption, just delete everything else, like you can put emojis and stuff. I put making a YouTube video. So, yeah. And then you just post it. And then it'll do this crap. And then you have to wait. And then it'll do this thing. Oh, God. Hold on, I can turn my brightness down. no, that's too dumb. It'll do this, and it'll, like, these are all of your messages in your Musical.ly, and it'll ask you, like, you can send it to them, or, like, you can put it on your social media and stuff, but I always just hit X, because, yeah. But, yeah. That's how you make a Musical.ly. And this is my profile. So make sure you go and follow me. Hold on, let me try to focus this. Oh my god. I don't know, it says Gracie Deathridge right there. It's just the same as my YouTube, but it's all together, no. It's all lowercase, no spaces. But yeah. That's how you make a Musical.ly. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go comment down below if you want to see like some of my other Musical.lys, and or you could just go watch them. But or what other videos ideas? I might do another video here soon today. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you guys so much. And I will see you guys the next time I upload a video. So, bye!